Okay, so now everything is back together, but before I can turn on the ignition and see whether our little engine light is going to come on and off, I thought I might just finish the job properly and put on these little bits that Mike found for us.
The bargain £30 gear knob fits on easily with three grub screws, while the airbag is just one electrical connector and a couple of screws on the back of the wheel.
Okay, so now we get our moment of truth. We turn on the ignition, we should see a light. Oh, look at that. So we've got a little engine picture up there. And then, hopefully, it goes off again, which means we've got no problems with anything else on the car. Result. So that's it. Now, this is a sub £10,000 Maserati because it's still a Maserati. And that means that if things go wrong, spending could go wildly out of control. But by doing some smart fixes, we've actually managed to keep the costs rather sensible. So we've now got a 3200 GT that's in fine fettle and in budget.
Maserati is a legendary name, and for good reason. The 3200 GT packs a huge punch from its 365 brake horsepower V8, and it's got the looks and the class to match.